How's the config the HDD group? First, we start with menu, then select HDD. We select group storage mode. Now we can see there's only one group here. We select an HDD and set a group number. Set group number 1. Then repeat the same operation. Group number 2. Group number 3. Group number 4. And group number 5. Now we can see there are 5 groups here. Regroup the channels to different groups.